Hi, I'm Dean Darren, and today I'm going to teach you how to set a timer on a battery-operated Christmas light set. With the invention of LED Christmas lights, many, many items are now being run on batteries. This happens to be a battery-operated wreath. LEDs take so little electricity and are so bright when run on batteries that the batteries will last a whole season, so a lot of things now come with batteries. But they also all have timers, or most things have timers. And people want to know, how do I set the timer? Most of these items have a 6 or 5 hour timer. And how to set the timer is just simply turn the item on. And now this item is going to stay on for 6 hours and then go off for 18 hours. And tomorrow it's going to turn back on at the same time I just set the timer. If you want to reset the timer, just simply turn the item off. Wait until the desired time of when you want to turn it on and when you want it to turn on every day, and turn it on, and now it's going to come on at that time. If you have other things in your house like battery operated candelabras or other light sets, bring all those items together in one area. Turn them all on, say at 5:30 p.m. and when you turn them all on, now tomorrow at 5:30 they're all going to go on and stay on for the desired amount of hours. And I'm Dean Darren, and that's my Christmas quick tip.